Do you watch movies at all?
No, I don't watch movies. It doesn't excite me. I like to do things that get me excited. Movies don't get me excited because I believe that movies is for people who cannot help themselves. Movie is for people who need help to get excited. Movies is for people who need help to get busy. Movies is for people who need help to get them occupied or to get them thinking the right direction. But I can do all those things without them movies. The only kind of movies I watch are educational movies or documentary movies. All other movies are distraction and a waste of time. They are killing my time. I'm not so gullible to buy into that. I studied journalism myself. I'm a master degree holder, distinction, first class the order in journalism. I know, and it's just somebody sitting down in his own house, parlor, writing a script and making people to act it out. And you know it's a script already. You know it's not real. Are you going to sit down there and to be, no, I can think. I can think. I can do that myself. So, no. I would rather read a book. Because in one book, I could read 200 lessons that I get in one movie. In one movie, it's just one lesson, two lessons maximum that you gain. But in a book, I could. But they use special effect to occupy your mind, to occupy your eyes, to occupy your ears, sound effect for your ears, light for your eyes, the movement for your mind. They take control of your mind so that you will go in the direction that they want you to. They take control of your eyes so that no. I want to be in charge of my eyes, my mind, my ear, my life. I don't need any special effects to help me do that. No, I'm okay. I'm okay.